So this thing came up on the radar briefly, this little blip, couldn't identify it. We tracked it for a while, it's heading north, somewhere over Kelowna we lost it, no idea where. Haven't heard anything about it, no one's reported anything, and the data, their hard drives, they're gone. We don't know where it's gone. Somebody's covering this up. And I mean, my job, I shouldn't be talking about this. It's bad news.